The Folklórico dance shows different cultures in Mexico.
Every dance is based off of like a certain region.
Each has its own specific style, unique style, I guess you would say, and it's they're each very beautiful.
It brings Hispanic culture right to the forefront, right? So we're out there and the community gets to see it. The students get to participate in it and kind of embrace that.
It just shows the culture, the Mexican culture, and how beautiful it could be.
We're like representing different styles on stage. And so some of the things you see is like sometimes we're imitating like religious ceremonies or celebrations. Sometimes we're telling stories of courtships, and so it just kind of depends from region to region.
Each region has its own different costume. The most brightest colors usually that you see with dresses that the girls dance with that are very colorful, that's most likely Jalisco that you'll see them with. But each region has its own different style. Jalisco is more bright, more outgoing.
Everybody loves it. It's really important to everyone, not just the dancers.
Especially with the students within the program, I feel like there's a big connection. They definitely feel like they're part of something special.
I'm really glad that Bachelor of ISD has this program.